be new for me in heaven where I live someday. Jesus paved the way, I'll be going there to stay. I'm preparing for my heavenly ride that will take me to the promised land, where I'll live in my mansion fair, not made with hands. I have a home awaiting me in glory land, in heaven through eternity. It's beauty grand. It's not a cabin or a cottage on that golden strand. God has a mansion waiting me, not made with hands. Jesus said that he would go away, a home in heaven prepare, in that city fair, made with jewels rare. And he said that he would come again with a shout from the heavenly band. And I'll move to my brand new home,
at the joy in their countenance. What is behind their smile? With tears in their bright eyes and a joy they just can't hide, they tell their story to me. Heaven, and from that distant shore I can see. And I see a city.
I see my
John.
of heaven is clear. Just one glimpse of Jesus through the windows of heaven, and all the cares of this world disappear. And I see
pray to his bones in the ground. Then journey through Jerusalem to a graveyard if you dare, and look for Jesus' body, but there ain't nobody there. Nobody's there.
Nobody's there. Jesus rose up from the grave.
He ain't been there.
He ain't been there since that resurrection day.
When the Spirit of Jehovah Great I Am called him forth and placed all power in his hands, he's still the living word that said, I've got a church to build, and on the solid rock the gates of hell will not prevail. If you need reminding, if you're unaware, I'm here today to say nobody's there.
Why do you seek the living out here among the dead? The Son of God is risen, that's what the angel said. When man tore down the temple, Jesus raised it up again. Started building on his kingdom, take another look, my friend.
Nobody's there.
Nobody's there. Jesus rose up from the grave.
He ain't been there.
He ain't been there since that resurrection day.
Cross upon his back that made Mary cry. Wasn't Pilate's rule that caused my Lord to die. Not the blame or the shame that the calloused, malice mob put him through. But it was love bigger than heaven for me and you.
It took more to take his life than a cross upon a hill. It took more than a soldier's spear to cause his precious blood to spill. It took more than the pain hell and earth could put him through. It took love bigger than heaven for me.
Have called a host of angels all around. He could have had them seize the soldiers while he came down. But it took more than just his will to hold him there in agony. Not hammers and nails, but love that hailed him to that tree.
It took more to take his life than a cross upon a hill. It took more than a soldier's spear to cause his precious blood to spill. It took more than the pain hell and earth could put him through.
Light I've ever seen was shining.
when you're down on yourself, cause you're doing all the things that you do. When you're feeling good for nothing, it's true, God would be good for you. If you're heading down the dead-end route, and you want a clue for how to get out, there's a simple little way to go through. God would be good for you.
God will be good for you when the going is rough. Good for you, he'll be more than enough. Good for you, he'll do whatever it takes.
Why on earth do you wait? For heaven's sake, if you're tired of trusting in all the rest,
it's time to turn it over to the very best. When you're through trying to make do, God will be good for you.
Just to give me grace.
you go and get that lonely look in your eye. You can't entertain the thought of saying goodbye. If you thought that you were staying while I sail through the blue, God's got other plans for you.
I don't wanna leave for home without you, so I've been working overtime, doing my part to win your heart, praying that you'll change your mind.
Heaven is a place of plenty room to spare.
Oh, it don't need another empty mansion there. So in this
wicked world rising, what it's coming to, God's got other plans for you.
I may leave tomorrow by the way of the tune, or wait until the trumpet sounds that welcome me tune. If you don't go to heaven, then it's sad but true, God's got other plans for you.
I don't wanna leave for home without you, so I've been working overtime, doing my part to win your heart, praying that you'll change your mind.
Heaven is a place of plenty.
So in this
wicked world rising, but it's coming to, God's got other plans for you.
I don't wanna
leave for home without you,
so I've been working overtime,
doing my part to win your heart, praying that you'll change your mind.
Heaven is a place of plenty room to spare.
Oh, it don't need another empty mansion there. So in this
wicked world rising, but it's coming to, God's got other plans for you.
So in this
wicked world rising, but it's coming to,
God's got other plans for,
He's got other plans for,
God's got other plans for you.
Laid aside all the glory that was his. He stepped down and became a human soul, the son of righteousness.
And angels lifted Jesus' son,
and the in a manger lay. It was a miracle.
Sacrificed
his will and his father's will obeyed.
And as they lifted Jesus up
and nailed him on the cross to die, the greatest miracle was why
he knelt down. He knelt down.
He knelt down.
He knelt down.
The greatest miracle was why he knelt down. Since the Son was our foe and took upon himself our blame, Father God was faithful to give a name above all names. His Father's majesty, he sat down, and there he ever intercedes for you and me.